myself am absolutely obsessed with the phenomena of the changes that occur in people when they get older. Okay. So the name in the poem is Oliver. Oliver is no longer young, but he is still growing. There's a newness to his growing old. Indeed, a growth spurt, if you care to look at it that way. New dimensions change the geometry of his face. Folds of flesh provide a baby blanket cover for his vulnerable neck. Like burled knots on wood, mysterious entanglements and projections in the skin add a little sculpture garden to his facial landscape, which now becomes a sort